We announced today a drone developer challenge. Think about applications potentially for agriculture, farmers. Think about construction. Think about even things like infrastructure inspection, bridge inspection. These folks are using trucks. So how do we combine the use of their trucks and these great drones to allow them to be more productive and more efficient in the jobs that they do?